I'm gonna keep this hand. Like, I guess we can go. Canopy into. Canopy Vista into maybe Sunken Hollow. I think I'd rather have my colors than. Probably just best to get Jace in play. You're really punished though. I think I'm just gonna wait. If Jace dies, it's like really bad for us. And he could be like some Mardu deck or something. Okay. I'm gonna cast Cloaked Company now. It's gonna get countered. So craps are pretty good versus our like die guys. Should have kept that Lightning Hand for Chase. Threw it in the wrong order. So stupid. I was thinking about playing Jace, playing Caduceus Faithful, sacrificing Caduceus Faithful to draw a card, put Caduceus Faithful in my graveyard, then rebounce Jace. So we kind of cycle Caduceus Faithful because it's not really doing anything in our hand, but I don't know, I kind of decided against it. Like, you could play a Jace or something that we would want to bounce. No, I think we will do the fly. I'm gonna start playing better. Just be a little more thoughtful. Pretty good draw. draw and discard first, see what we hit. Like negate. All right. Probably should attack first. With the visionary, missed the point damage there. We can kill him from here if he doesn't interact with our board. He just like tries to draw a million cards, makes a quarantine field, in which case we'll just sack everything. Quarantine field for one. Who do you choose? Play Cutthroat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Play Cutthroat. We get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 creatures. 8, 9. Probably just best to do it anyway. Because we put them to one. And we could like draw a million cards. We do kill him. This fetches for Sunken Hollow. Okay. I guess we're still 1 point short. Actually. targets first. Or is it in the wrong order? So I'm gonna sacrifice this guy too. I was thinking about the spells we need to counter, like negates or something, like on our clothing companies. But we don't want to sell very much. Keep this hand. It's fine. Go forest into plains and Simon Hollow. Damn it. I wasn't focusing. See, that was. There we go. Bang! At the start of my turn, I was like, I want to get Swamp with Evolving Wild so I can get double black. But I lost focus, and I know what I was thinking about. I was thinking about, like, Nantuka, gonna where my attacks are this turn. I need to be more. I need to be more. Just like, kind of like, okay, what am I doing right now? Let's just do that well. Let's just tap, like, what do I have to do right now? Okay, I'm gonna tap my mana well. Alright, what am I doing right now? I'm gonna cast Elvish Visionary. What am I doing right now? Okay, now I'm gonna think about my attacks. Like, I have to, like, I'm thinking about things as I'm doing them, and then I lose track of what my game plan was at the start of the turn. So that was awesome. That was awesome that I recognized that. And now I was too busy talking and didn't attack. Jesus Christ. I didn't need to do that there. I guess I could double block my Grim Horror specs. Yeah, I didn't think about that turn. Again, me not thinking. Okay, first I'm going to fetch Swamp. Now I'm going to cast Collective Company. Now I'm going to play Kenavi Vista. Sacrifice Zul for Cutthroat. Cut the company for five. For three, sorry. Just have to open a blue. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. So I've kind of like diagnosed the problem I've been having, and it's just been a lack of focus or a lack of processing information correctly. Like I am processing so much at once that I don't like process something like I don't think about it as well as something as I don't think. Just slow down. I don't think about something as well as I should have been thinking about it. So I'll think about combination for a little while, and then I'll get distracted and think about, oh, what did he do last turn? Then I'll get distracted and think about something else, and then I'll go back to combat damage, and nothing will get done. And then I kind of come out of the tank with this half-baked line because I'm too busy kind of frenetically trying to think about everything. So in this next game, I'm going to just try and like kind of keep my thinking into segments where I just say, okay, what I'm thinking about is what are my attacks good this turn, or what the attacks look like. Then I'm going to be thinking about, okay, which spell should I cast this turn? Like, just very, very simple stuff.